Hey, the amazing people of English Cafe.
Hello.
Good morning to you all.
Good morning.
The boy is standing in front of you is none other than Sachin Rana here. And firstly, I would like to thank one of my mentor, Mr. Tehsin Raja, who has given us such a wonderful opportunity to describe a video in front of you. So we are going to start. I'm going to doing a job of a commentator today in the very exciting match of India versus Pakistan in the tour of Pakistan, in the tour of India, in the year of 2007. So the incident took place in the inaugural edition of first T20 World Cup in the year of 2007. So let's start the match. This is the time of toss, and Pakistan called tails, and it could be Pakistan won the toss. And they decided to bat first. They decided to India put bat first. First ball to go. Gautam Gambhir, he's it. He's out. He's taken by Asif. India lost their first wicket here. First wicket for the Pakistan. Next ball to go for Virendra Sehwag. He puts down in the leg side. First boundary of the India. India gets first boundary there. Another ball for Virendra Sehwag. Inside is bowled him. He's taken wicket, Asif another wicket, next ball to Robin Yuthappa. He plays very well. Fielder is focusing on the ball, but due to quick outfield, I think this could be four. Yes, he's hitting in the leg side again. He's in the open the year. This could be six. Yes, this is a big hit from Robin Yuthappa. What a batsman, he's looking very confident today. Oh, this goes to close to the keeper. This could be taken. Sohail Tanvir, the first match of Talmeer, he gets the wicket. Another one for Irfan Pathan. That's a hit. That's a massive hit. That's an amazing hit by Irfan Pathan. He gets the six over the crowd. Next ball to Miss Bowler. Yes, again bowled. Irfan takes it. Another wicket for India. India is leading today in this match. He's doing good job today. And what a player, Irfan Pathan. He did good for a bat. Against the shot is very good. It's, yes, 114. This could be four. Yes, 103. That's a great hit from Misbahul Haq. He finds a clear gap and straight drive by the batsman. Yasir next to ball. Yes, he's hit the ball next. Nicely played by the batsman. He finds the gap and he finds the boundary. He gets the boundary there. Next ball to Misbahul Haq. Yes. Against he played in the gap. He finds the gap and this could be four. Nicely played by Misbahul Haq. Srisant ups to ball. And last delivery is going to be delivered. And last ball, yes. And yes. He didn't fail. He failed the dance for the run out. And he easily taken. What a finish of India. It's a finish of India versus Pakistan. What a match today. We are the people that seeing the match. Very exciting match today. What a match. What the match is being called tie today. But the effort of India is very good today. What a massive inning played by the players of India. And this could be the ball out match. And Sehwag gets the wicket. Wicketkeeper is smiling there. And Sehwag is also smiling there for the wicket. And first ball will ball Sehwag there. So he's just indicating something to wicketkeeper. And he is to ball the over the wicket. And he's just thinking that what should we do there. And again, we are just seeing that what he should do. Yes, he hit the wicket. My goodness. India opened her account and first wicket for India. This is the game of ball out match. So it's a chance of Pakistan. We are going to see the Pakistan players who picked up the ball for the first. Yes, it's Yasir Jamshed and he failed to ball. Yes, he failed to the ball and India leading 1-0 today. And it's another chance for India. And I think the match is very exciting. The match is going to be very exciting today. We are going to see Harbhajan takes the ball and going to be to the wicket. And he's easily hit the wicket. Yes, second wicket for India. He takes. India leading is 2-0 there. Harbhajan takes it and they are celebrating that. Amazing. And another chance for Pakistan here. I think Umar should be bowled up today. And second ball for Pakistan. What an exciting match today. Yes, Umar Gul is to fall first to the wicket. And yes, third, second ball should go. He again fell to the ball and he again fell. But India is leading now. They are celebrating very excitingly. And what a match today. And Umar Gul fell the two ball. Another four ball, Robin Uthappa. Yes, he is hitting the ball on the wicket. And his style of celebrating is something different from others. India just celebrating there. What a match. What an exciting match there. Yes, they are thinking that what we are doing. Again for Afridi, he again failed and India won the match. This is the match of amazing. Yes, India won the match. This is the amazing people. So thank you. Wow.